What is up, guys? Y'all already know who it is. It's me. So, as you can see now, I have HD quality right now. HD quality. The reason why is because I got so blessed with a great partner in life that he bought me a ring light. You know, before I had a ring light, it was pretty small. I've been using it ever since, you know, I started YouTube, but now I have a big ring light. So more videos are coming soon. Today we're gonna be reacting, guys, to the best hip-hop songs of this decade. So from 2010 to 2020, right? That's a decade, obviously, 10. It's the best hip-hop song. So that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna get Litty Titty and we're gonna watch this video. So again, you know the vibes, a little screen right here. I wanna go to the lake, I wanna make it be famous. I wanna be at the top, I wanna work for the rocks. I wanna drink us a rock, posted in Paris somewhere on the yacht. I need to get up the rock. They call me the frosty, I always put heat. I push the floor and the dog in the street. Then I see bitch, my bitch, she on fleek. I'm in a 10K and only a week. Pussy be hating, he popping her low. None of this bitch, she gon' swap. Okay, first of all, I'm sorry for the language. This is not my video, guys. I'm just reacting to it. So, yeah. Okay, we're gonna pause that. Oh, that's just a link in the description. I don't even think that's top 10. I'm about to say, I don't even know who the hell this is.
Off your place or my
you already know Black and Yellow is a hitter. Obviously next right now is Kanye West Power. That's a hitter. Power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Bruh, think of it all, she was OD skinny. So since LMFAO popped up on here, which I totally forgot, I used to have an annual pass back then because my mom got us annual passes. So me and my sisters would go to Disneyland, right? And like, we were walking, I'm pretty sure it was by the Matterhorn. We were just walking, right? Everybody knows the Matterhorn, the line's long, right? It's just OD long all the time. We saw these people walking by, I didn't know who they were. And they really do, it was LMFAO, they were at Disneyland. But I didn't know until they were like, damn, like they were already past us, already way down there. But they really did look like this, like they just like this. I don't know if they still do now, but at the time at Disneyland, they did. Okay, if you guys saw me doing that over there, it's because I had to close the blinds because some lady was walking by and she was looking at me, so. Back to the little screen.
I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem.
Yo, every time I used to go to the basketball games and stuff, you know, getting in the zone, this song used to be my theme song. Okay, I'm not even gonna hold it to you. I've never heard Rap God by Eminem. Oh, why is YG so skinny? These songs, Work remix. Every time Work used to come in out the club in Korea, I used to be litty like a mother effing titty. Cause I used to be my. Fuck what I said, that we tweaking, ho. Run up on that nigga, get the squeezing, ho. Squeezing, ho. Oh, I'm so swagged out. You're ready.
One time for my LA sisters.
One time for my LA.
One time for a nigga who knows. In love with the money.
Let me tell you about Travi. If you watch my other video, I told you the time I got litty titty at, you know, Life is Beautiful, which is a festival in Vegas. I was so lit. Like, I was, like, on one. Like, you know, when... You know what I mean when I say I was on one. So then, I didn't know that I... Obviously, I saw Travis because I have the video footage. But I heard it was so lit. Everybody was cheering for me. I was in there just getting turned, but now I kind of wish I saw Travi because now I feel left out. All right, back to the theme.
So, hey, no better, hey, no better, no flex, zone.
Watch out, yeah, that's my shot, that's my shot, that's my shot, yeah. I'm swimming, I'm a fucking pit. How do we got to talk about feelings and feelings? All that we got. Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you're going to
watch me now. Okay. Now watch me where.
Bro, I freaking hate this song. This sucks so much.
And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut. But I'm a savage, I can let you from the face down. I'm making living, leave the room with the face down. Skimming.
And let me tell you about my life. Side note, Kendrick Lamar is my favorite rapper. No hesitation. If anyone, who's my favorite rapper? Kendrick. Bro, Kendrick.
Oh, living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly.
Raindrop, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot pot. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up, dope in the crock pot.
Harvest, speed, I got louder, car, I'm faster. Tell you what's sad, spray, I'm fat.
Okay, I met Lil Uzi before. I met Lil Uzi before, it was turned. That's a cool dude. That's a cool dude! If you catch me cheating, I will never tell a story.
I call her Ebony. I don't want them dogs no more. I just want the neck, nothing more.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and grandma lounges.
Bitch, you can fuck with me if you wanted to. These expensive, these is red bottoms, these is bloody shoes. Hit the school.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star.
I seen Posty too. I have seen Posty live as well. He was pretty lit. I felt like he was on some, you know, like on some like, you know, some stuff. But I mean, it is what it is. I ain't mad at you. Hey.
All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star.
I don't really care if you cry.
Yeah, I just had a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah, I go where I want, good.
Yeah. I am a menace, keep me a rage, I like tennis. I'm with this shit like I'm Dennis, I started this shit on my fitness. Niggas be hating, trying to give us my image.
The horse is in the bag, horse stock is attached.
Bruh, this song gets all my nerves.
Daddy's mighty black, got the boosters black to match.
I'm pulling my bag, it's hard as it get. I do not feel powder, I may take a sip.
I might hit the blunt,
but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish.
I got a rat, I got to do what you want. This shit I love to listen.
I've never heard this song before, but it's all good.
I got Louis Vuitton, she know I got the Fendi Prada when I'm alone.
I know it's down, not the young, but down, not the
young. I want to so I guess that's it. Like, that's it for all. I guess this is like some person they put best hip hop songs of the decade. I give this video 10 out of 10. Make me react to it because off the rip, all bangers. All freaking bangers. So again, until next time, guys, y'all already know who it is. It's me. Stay tuned for more content because I got a ring light now. So obviously it's lit, and don't forget to wear your mask and stay safe out there. And until next time. Bye.